like St. Elmo's fire, love so sharp. That it's hard to know just where you're at. We get high, high, crazy blue. Like St. Elmo's fire, love so sharp and flat. That it's hard to know just where you're at. We get high, high, crazy blue. Like St. Elmo's fire, love so sharp.
All right, guys. Today I have here the January Mystery Tackle Box. And we're going to open it up. I don't think I have anything to open it up with, though. Crap. Problem solved. God. So, here we go. Here's what I can see right now. So I'm gonna go all the way back to the bottom. And we have these two cards right here. So we have River to Sea Biggie, Divine Swim Jig, Flap Daddy, Gambler, Swim and Grub by Catch Co., and Offset Wide Gap Bleeding Bait Hook. Oh, this is made by the Mystery Tackle Box team. So, God, I can't see. So here's the Catch Co. Pro Series. What is it? Swimming Grub. So I'm going to take this out. So basically it's like a ribbon tail mixed with a swim bait. As you can see, it has like the appendages or dorsal fin. And it's just a little ribbon tail worm. And this clear with black flake and some like light blue. Next, soft plastic. Ooh, I love claws like this. We have a Gambler Flappy Daddy. Looks like this. I'm sorry if the angles are off. It's on my chest. My phone's on my chest right now, so. Then we have the Biggie. In a sexy shad, it looks like, pattern, or like a thread fin shad. It's in I Know It. we have some offset hooks, offset wide gap. Isn't really my type of hook. I usually get offset round bend, but this is a wide gap too, so it's gonna be awkward hook rigging up things on this. Here's the swim jig. I'm gonna take this out of the package. I've been getting a lot of jigs recently in this Mystery Tackle Box. Oh, really long skirt. Has a weird, it's like already cut, but I'm not sure if it is. Clear or monofilament weed guard. It has a screw lock at the bottom. Nice beefy hook. I don't know if they're trying to get us to use this with it, because it's like the exact same color, but I think I'll have to do that. It wouldn't really make a good presentation, because I'm used to Well, to me, but maybe to the fish it will. The swim jig. Where's the biggie? Right, here's the biggie. Looks like a nice square bill. I'd say this is like a halfway in between a 1.0 and a 1.5. Yeah, it's like in between a 1.0 and a 1.5. Let me see what size it is. It's 2 1/4 inch, 3/8 ounce, and it goes to 2 to 4 feet deep, I think. Yeah, 2 to 4 feet. But there we go. There's the biggie. Or smallie. Biggie Smalls. Like the rapper, I guess. I'm not sure. Let me see. Yeah, it's Biggie and it's the Smalls model. And here's this week's sticker. Really cool. And then we have the usual magazine. Why do fish jump? 3 secrets to crank and laydowns. Bridge fishing, 3 places square bills dominate the bite. So it's basically really themed to this box. Because of the square bill. I mean, it has the why do fish jump. Choose the right crank. How to bridge fish. Places where scribbles dominate. Riprap and stuff like that. And yeah. Overall, a decent box this week. This is the regular Mystery Tackle Box, not the Mystery Tackle Box Pro. So you're not going to get every, like, as much stuff as on the Pro Box. How much did you get? 17, 18, 19, 20, 22. About $25, $26 worth of stuff in this box. So overall, we still get a profit, which I'm pretty sure every time you get a profit, but good box. Stuff I use. I use a lot of ribbon tails and craws and crankbaits too. But really liking this crankbait. Think I might use it today. So, yeah. It's been a while on this channel. Been a while since I've last updated or posted anything on this channel. So this is going to be a little surprise video. And I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time.